parcel under your name which was shipped through Canada Post using your identity. The parcel contained illegal components. There is an arrest warrant already issued under your name.
Dogs! We gotta go!
Services agency.
Marion!
Press one and hold the
pack the bags! The border agents are coming!
I'm joking, guys. But yeah, I don't know why I'm getting so many of these scam calls.